This is Cheryl with another book blurb. This one is called Look Both Ways, A Tale Told in 10 Blocks by Jason Reynolds. Once again, I have treated myself to a book by Jason Reynolds. This one is in some ways similar to his other junior high level novels in that his characters quickly make themselves known to you. They are involved in challenging life situations and find supportive strength through friends, family, and perceptive adults. What makes this particular book stand out is the arrangement the author uses. Have you ever observed a junior high as the school day ends and the students pour out? Here we are given the opportunity to follow them down 10 named streets. These designations serve as chapters. Each one achieves character development, plot, and subtle moral instruction, all in a compelling and entertaining read. This is a clever idea for reaching his young readers and may also interest adult writers who might like to use a similar format.